people noticed something very strange about the new Trump robot at Disney World. Earlier this year, there was quite a lot of controversy surrounding the impending installation of a President Donald Trump bot in Disney World's iconic Hall of Presidents, but on Tuesday, the animatronic version of our president finally made his debut. Unfortunately, a lot of people seem to think the robot looks more like actor John Voight than it does President Trump. Disney fan site Magic leaked a preview of Trump bot's lines on the ride, and while the robot does include Trump's defining physical characteristics, like his signature quaff and gyrating hands, it does bear a striking resemblance to Voight. People on Twitter were, of course, quick to point out the resemblance between the robot and the famed actor. However, some others have a different, better theory. Disney had prematurely made a Hillary Clinton robot, and they just changed it a bit to make it look more like Trump. Personally, the latter theory seems most likely. Both because assuming that Hillary would win is definitely something Disney's Imagineers would do, and because only a Hillary to Trump transbot could turn out that mortifying.